This is the IP65 metal detector. You can see the touch screen is here, where you basically start and stop. And once it's set up, this model is a 250 high aperture. You can see there is the control box. It's the type of control box we use. Like I say, it's IP65 rated, so it isn't designed for high pressure washdown. You can see underneath, the motor design is there. And I'm just going to hand the video to my colleague while I disconnect the conveyor. Basically undo these two clips here, and then there's another two clips on this side, and then this side lifts up and the whole conveyor. So the conveyor itself is composed of a roller with a drive gear, an idle roller, with seal bearings, belt, and a plastic deck. So all those would need to be removed and cleaned, as well as two tensioning rollers, stainless steel tensioning rollers. So there's one there, and then there's another one over there. And then I'll grab the video back, and you can have a bit of a close-up look at the what else you'd have to clean if you've got chicken guts and other crap everywhere. And that's the motor housing, so you might have to move that as well. See, and there's the motor gears. All right, thank you.